Welcome back to another One Piece Treasure Cruise video, and this news video is going to be an amazing one. Now let's go through the news. It's the 100 million downloads all over the world, and each player that logs in within the 6th of December 19 PST to December 16 19 PST almost gets 50 rainbow gems and 10 million berries, which is pretty amazing, and we should be thankful we get it. And of course there are some other events where we can get a free 5 million EXP feast if we clear the quest. And in part 2 we can vote for double unit legends. If you click on the read more, you can go to the Facebook page and vote there. The choices so far are, or not so far, they are Nami Robin, Nekomamushi Inuarashi, Kid Killer, and Chopper Usopp. I don't know what I should vote for. I'm kind of torn between Nami Robin and Kid Killer. Well, I have to decide. Now, the third part is we can vote on a new clash, which is available after the voting period ends for the legend, for the double unit. And the choices here are Ace, Whitebeard, Hody, and Nami, as you can see in the